Blank Figure. A poem by Genesis S. My heart is stone cold. I wear black now, you ask? Of course I do. You don't ever notice. Black shoes, black shirts. My hair is short now, you ask. Eat better, you say. All these things you like to say. But do you really care? Why, I now know more about you than you ever knew about me. Your favorite color is purple and black. Purple scarves on Mom's neck. Purple eyeshadow on Mom's face. And when she was pregnant of me, you loved to paint her with reds and purples. Mother hated those colors. You used her as your canvas for many years. Now, as I am growing up, you come in my life. But you love to go more than you could ever stay. You say you change now? Oh, is that right? But you keep being a bad driver, changing cars and staying in debt. You say you grew up that way? Blank figure. Always gone. Now, God has forgiven your sins, giving you a second chance. A second life. You ask, why am I so cold? I always bought you what you wanted. You ask, why? I always have a frown on my face. You grew up mighty fine, you say. But my scars say otherwise. Now, you hypocrite of a blank figure. You say you care and you want to stay. But when I bring up the past, you run away. Oh, blank figure. You left me scars in my heart. And now you are happy with another wife. Oops, I meant another life. And daughter, oops. You are a blank figure. Your hypocrisy breaks me. Mentally and physically. Emotionally. He'll forgive you, mother says. But he loves you. Oh, the hatred. Turns in my stomach, pain caused through these winters, bitterness and loneliness are my one and only truly father figures.